Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel, or if you're new here, good to see you. My name is Viktorija, and today we're diving into a tech topic that you probably encountered without even realizing it, transparent proxies. So what exactly is a transparent proxy, and how does it impact our internet experience? Let's break it down in a simple, easy to understand way. First off, what is a transparent proxy? Think of it as an invisible middleman between your device and the internet. Unlike regular proxies, which you have to set up and are aware of, transparent proxies work behind the scenes. They intercept your internet traffic without needing any configuration on your part. Pretty sneaky, right? You might also hear them called implicit, forced, or intercepting proxies. The key thing to remember is that transparent proxies don't hide your IP address or location. They pass this info along to the web server, which is different from non-transparent proxies that mask your identity. So, how do transparent proxies work? Simply put, they're often used by organizations like businesses or public Wi-Fi providers to monitor and control incoming traffic. Picture this. You are at the airport connecting to the public Wi-Fi. You know the sign-in page that pops up? Yep, that's a transparent proxy in action, authenticating your connection. Now, let's move on to the most common scenarios where transparent proxies are used. Number 1. Authentication. Transparent proxies can verify users, ensuring they accept terms and conditions before accessing the internet. This is super useful in places like cafes or libraries. Number 2. Load balancing. For busy websites, these proxies can distribute traffic across multiple servers, making sure everything runs smoothly. Number 3. Caching. They can store copies of web pages or videos, so when you request them again, they load faster, because they're fetched from a nearby proxy server instead of the original server. Number 4. Content filtering. Companies use them to block access to certain websites or monitor employee internet usage, keeping productivity in check. Number 5. DDoS protection. Transparent proxies can help defend against cyber attacks by managing and filtering incoming traffic. Basically, companies love transparent proxies because they're easy to set up and manage. They're like the unseen traffic police of the internet that's keeping everything running smoothly. Just like everything in life, transparent proxies have their pros and cons. Let's weigh them. Pros. Number 1. Improved browsing quality. With caching, you get faster load times and a better browsing experience. Number 2. Easy to implement. They're network-based, so no need to tweak individual devices. Number 3. Better performance during overload. They can handle traffic more efficiently during high usage periods. Cons. Number 1. Dependency on network equipment. Their effectiveness relies on proper network setup and equipment. Number 2. Potential network problems. If not configured correctly, they can slow down your connection. Number 3. Data risks. Without the right protocols, your data might be vulnerable. Now, for the final part, I'd like to share a little tip. If you're curious whether you're behind a transparent proxy, one way to check is by inspecting HTTP response headers in your browser's developer tools. Look for headers like X4 or VIA. There are also online tools that can help detect proxies. So, that's a quick rundown on transparent proxies. They're pretty fascinating, right? If you found this video helpful, give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more tech insights. Thanks for watching and see you next time.